41 Decies Road. 41 Decies Road. The story happened in the 50s in 41 Decies Road. A war between the church and alleged communists. Sit right down and start eating chips. You know to tell you about 41 Decies Road. Workers, Christian employers, and they didn't pay enough. Food was very expensive in the shops. In 1952, they set up a committee to buy cheaper food in the city. So they set up the ancient current Bally or Co-op. People could eat, families could breathe, people could sleep, and it sounded The story happened in the 50s in 41 DC's Road. A war between the church and alleged communists. Sit right down and start eating chips. I'm gonna tell you about 41 DC's Road. A big bad canon Michael Troy was the parish priest in the dark blue sky, and he called a co-op out from the pulpit. He said, "You dirty, filthy communists, I'll smash your shop with my gold ring fist, and I'll excommunicate all your friends and families." But Joseph DC and Tim Graham and others on the committee I cannot name, they said, "Father, that might be true, but is it anti-Christian to want to feed people in dire need?" "Yes, you're all scum," said Canon Michael Troy. 41 DC's Road, 41 DC's Road. The story happened in the 50s in 41 DC's Road. A war between the church and alleged communists. Sit right down and start eating chips. I'm gonna tell you about 41 DC's Road. The church closed the co-op down and ran all the committee out of town and said they'd set up a Catholic co-op and instead. Well, it's 70 years born and down the road, and the Catholic co-op was a no-no show. We got Father Walsh in a rock and roll leather black suit. Children couldn't eat, families couldn't breathe, people couldn't sleep soundly, not anymore. 41 DC's Road, 41 DC's Road. The story happened in the 50s in 41 DC's Road. A war between the church and alleged communists. Sit right down and digest your chips. Now I've told you about 41 DC's Road.